Hey, wait till we start. All right.
Hello. Welcome to Steve and Cody's videos. Today we are going to teach you how to open up a brisk iced tea soda can. First, you take your finger and carefully, you don't want to hurt yourself, you have to grab the cap, and you hear, when you hear that noise, that means you've popped it and you're about to make entry, so you're pretty close to being done here. So then you just give a quick shove and you open it, and you can enjoy your drink.
Very nice.